Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, we declare this to say that he will be open.
I'm sorry.